Hi everyone, here's some male yellow Micariff guppies. Basically, they're yellow-bodied fish with yellow fins. And here's the sunset form. They have an additional red color to their fins. In this video, I will explain the genetics behind these two forms of the Micariff guppy. Starting with the simplest case, if you breed two yellow Micariffs, all of the offspring will be yellow. This sounds logical, so let's move on. Again, let's use a yellow female, but this time with a sunset male. All of the male offspring are yellow. But notice, all the female offspring are sunset. This is because the sunset trait is sex-linked, which means its genes are carried on the chromosomes that determine the Micariff's sex. The sex chromosomes in guppies are as follows. Females have two X chromosomes, one from its mother, one from its father. Males have an X chromosome from the mother and a Y chromosome from the father. And it is these X chromosomes that carry the gene for either the sunset or the yellow trait. A male Micariff's coliform is determined by its single X chromosome. The X chromosome will carry either the sunset allele, shown with a capital S, or the yellow allele, shown with the lowercase s. A female can be a sunset in either of two ways. It can be homozygous, or have both of its X chromosomes carry the sunset allele, or they could be heterozygous, where the sunset allele on one X chromosome will mask the yellow allele on the other X chromosome. So in addition to being sex-linked, the sunset trait is also dominant to the yellow trait. And finally, if a female is homozygous for the recessive yellow allele, it will be a yellow Micariff. So let's go back to the pairing between a sunset male and yellow female, and use a Punnett square to explain the outcome. First, separate the parent's alleles into the row and column headers. Next, combine an allele from each parent into all four squares. The top row shows that all the females will be sunset, and they'll all have to be heterozygous. And the bottom row shows that all the males can only be yellow. Recall that a female Micariff can exhibit the sunset form by being either homozygous or heterozygous. We refer to its form as its phenotype and its genetic makeup as its genotype. Here are sunset females of both genotypes. Although you cannot tell them apart visually, you can determine their genotypes by breeding them. No matter what color males you mate them to, heterozygous sunset females will always produce some offspring that are phenotypically yellow, while homozygous sunset females can only produce offspring that are phenotypically sunset. Whether you are a breeder or a hobbyist, understanding this inheritance enables you to control the ratio between sunset and yellow Micariff phenotypes. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.